When you're where I write stories about you in my mind. Cause this love's
so my name is Ro James. Y'all can follow my journey on all my social, Ro James XIX, man. Next song I'm gonna do, like I said, I've been doing this for 10 years. I had the opportunity to meet somebody who believed in me and gave me an opportunity to put my album out, my music. My very first album, Permission, my very first single. It's my very first tour. I'm just getting started.
I mean, I think I should have background music like a superhero.
What's up, this is Ro James. Shout out to Vision 4 Productions. What's your vision?
The super duper exclusive. Exclusivo. You ready? What time is it?
Would you say what? What's that?
Yo. What time is it?
44.
Hello.
What'd you say?
Oh.
6:44.
There you go.
6:40, yeah.
Keep telling her.
Okay. I'll tell y'all something. This is an exclusive secret. I have asthma.
You got what?
This is OD exclusive. But I never really get sick. I just have it. I've had it since I was a kid, and so I've had to sing through that. And so it's kind of like, I'm like, how do you sing?
Hey,
you got asthma. You got to breathe.
You got your tea ready?
It's right there, the first one. It's in the cup. Did you taste your tea, brother?
Yeah, this one's smoking. My breath stank.
Come on.
It's like not quite, isn't it?
I'm about to say, it was not that crazy. No, it's not mine, it's man made. Mine's is in the real cup.
Oh, in the real cup.
What you trying to say? You saw something about cup?
Mine's a ceramic, yours is
paper.
How long we got? What time?
Hey!
I'll tell you what, I'll tell you that too.
Stop tape! Stop tape!
When I ask you bigger, ain't trying to argue with you, I'm trying to figure who you with, who your teacher.
You
are
dope!
So. This is what I'm influenced by. This is what I've listened to. This is what I grew up listening to. This is where I've lived. I don't think all artists really open up and give you that much information, but I feel like this is a ride And it's like, if I myself was to get to know a new artist, I would want to know, like, okay, what do you listen to? And I'm kind of telling that in my story when I get on stage. Like, listen, these are all the things I'm inspired by. So if you take this ride with me in El Dorado, you get to see where I'm going to go on the journey, because it can go anywhere. And if you too just appreciate music and sound and can get with this first body of work that I put out and get used to my voice and my tone and just realize that, well, you can probably do anything and just see what I want to do next versus saying, listen, guys, this album, I'm going to do country. And you're like waiting for the illest country album, and then you're like such expectation that you're disappointed. So I just rather people just listen to what I put out and just perceive it as it will. Nobody knows me.
There you go.
It came from Maxwell and Mary J. Blige. I am just the high. So I gotta introduce myself and let people feel like, okay, I know a little bit about this guy. Yeah, I think I've been on tour. Ooh, I think I've been on tour with, I've been on my tour with Maxwell since the summer. Been great, and I feel like I've been gaining fans from just this genre over here of this soul and these people that have been following Maxwell and now Mary J. Blige. So now my job is to establish myself as like, okay, this is who Ro James is. When you come to a Ro James show, this is the feeling you're gonna get. You're gonna pour some Jack. Might smell some smoke in the air, you might, but you're gonna feel it, you know what I mean? It's gonna be different, it's gonna be visual. Like, I feel like that's what I'm thinking about, something different.
What's up, y'all? How y'all feeling today? Hey, Sam. Hey, yeah. Let's go. Sure. I pull up when you're ready, baby. But I need you to drive me crazy. Cause I've been missing something lately, baby. And you might.
First year is just establishing myself as an artist, let people know I'm here. Next year, I've been working on clothes, I've been working on more videos, some acting stuff, you know, a lot of stuff. So like I said, I'm just rolling it out, working on a new project, new album.
So they have asked me to open up the show, to warm it up for you guys. So I want to thank Maxwell and both Mary J. Blige for the opportunity to share their stage, their legacy that they've built over 20 years of hard work, soul, and R&B. See, growing up for me, my dad was a pastor. My father was also in the military. So I traveled a lot of different places, lived in a lot of different places. I was born in Germany. My mom's from New York. My father's from Indianapolis, Indiana. So like for me, growing up, living in a lot of different places, I had the opportunity to be exposed to a lot of different genres of music. Well, my father was really strict with music, so he wouldn't let us listen to nothing outside of gospel music. It was only like Stevie Wonder and Marvin Gaye and Otis Redding, Sam Cooke, Donny Hathaway, Benchinoff and the Prince, and D'Angelo and H-Town and Jodeci. But on this journey for me, discovering how I want to present my sound and myself to the world as an artist, I've been doing this for 10 years. 10 years and better. This year I released my very first album, El Dorado, which was out in May. Those of you that know about it and support it, thank you. I appreciate it. And those who haven't heard, you're going to hear it tonight. But on this journey, man, there's been a lot of people that try to discourage me from doing this, telling me that there's millions of people in the world who want to do the same exact thing as you. You got to be special. And you see, I knew I was special. It's just about having the confidence to show the world, like, yo, just how special you are. You know, sometimes we get these situations in life that bring us down, and we have to realize that all the things that happen and all the things that people say against us on our journey, are only to bless us and to make us stronger to where we finally get to where we're supposed to be, and we know that we're strong and we fought our way there. I consider that my holy water. So let me sing about it.
So 1 minute you're turning me on, the next minute you're getting on my nerve, and the next minute we're probably breaking up, which I feel like that is everybody's life. So. But for dudes, I want you to be able to ride to her, to go on a date, like, you know, it's the conversation right here.
Yeah, this is how she gonna be relaxed when she
gets. Wow. Like, wow. She feels that by the third or fourth song, she's like, oh, this is nice.
So I put out this project called Coke Jack and Cadillac. You see, Coke represented my very first girlfriend. In the sense that she had a Coke shape. She was addicting, she was bad for me, but I kept going back because she was sweet. Jack, because Jack Daniels was my very first drink, like whiskey, I figured, you know, I'm smooth and I come with the pumps. And Cadillac, because like I said, my father gave me a 92-liter model, and that represented my journey. I went through everything in that car, like broke down, my radiator leaded, like all kinds of things. But it gave me the experience to fight through my situations and to appreciate the journey. I moved from Indianapolis, Indiana to New York City from this crazy breakup, and I fell in love with this girl who changed my mind. She changed my perspective on life, on love, on how to connect. She clipped my nails, she told me to go get my hair, like, just things that made me, built me up, she encouraged me. But most of all, she always encouraged me and motivated me to want to have sex, you see. But it was a different kind of sex, it was love, it was connection.
See your face when I close my eyes. Yeah. When you're away, I write stories about you in my mind. Cause this love is one of a kind, baby. Is it all day? I dream about sex and you.
Hell of a show.
It was cool. It was cool. I started to lose my voice.
I think the restroom's somewhere out there.
I was like, where is the water? I had to push that shit.
Yeah, exactly.
There was no way I was going to be like too low, because that's a powerful song. You can't go from high to low.
Yeah.
It's impossible.
Wait, that's why this shit tastes like Jesus juice? What? Wait, one.
Did you turn up for the juice real quick?
I just got it. Did you see me look at it like, hold on? I know exactly what I'm about to make. It's holy water.
I'm not gonna tell you what it is, but I'm gonna tell you that it's definitely
good. I'm gonna put this green stuff over you too.
Some of what?
This green stuff.
I need that green stuff. That's the earth. Holy water in the earth.
Stuff from the earth. I got Mary J's first two songs. I've taken them all the way through. I got them all the way through. Her first two songs.
Oh, good. Yeah. I see two of my female program directors standing
in line.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I just made some good-ass juice.
Oh, Lord.
No, wait. I just made something great.
Oh, Jack gonna have to pay me to book Jack Daniels.
Jack Pineapple or something.
Oh, no, that sound good.
Me.
Hold on. Let me get you some more here. Let me get a good sampling.
Pour a little for everyone.
For
what they call it?
Mixologist. That's me.
It's like baby banana juice.
Ooh, baby banana juice.
But it's pineapple and apple and Jack.
It's good.
And strawberries.
It's good.
It is good.
Got a good little flavor to it.
Imagine if you had a little, that at a little party, a little punch.
Imagine if somebody come to your party and Roe James is the bartender.
That's it. Yeah. Hire me as your bartender.
Hey, do something with Jack like that.
You don't have to be a commercial.
Hey, man, I just can I have 2%? That's
saying.
It.
I got you.
I'm just saying.
I mean, that's what.
Idea drop right there. These,
oh, I can say okay. I'm doing these things for Jack Daniels, right? I'm doing these like low-key parties. Okay. We're wearing like exclusives.
Ooh.
I'm bartending at bars. But for me to go to somebody's party as a bartender.
I see you.
Right.
Mm-hmm. For sure. Mm-hmm.
Thank you, I'm glad.
You know how
back in the day when they had
those dolls.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I need to go.
You know, I like
to
mix
time
making it for like 3 years.
I need
they
one.
Came with you though?
And
then now they just
brought
it back.
For a year?
For a year.
So I was mad. Sleeping on toilets.
No joke.
Flat ass beds. And I got a nice flush.
Right?
Ooh, my mattress holds me like this when you lay on it.
I've been limited to bunk.
If you want to store for the new
breakfast, that's what I got, a bunk.
Nah, you got to sleep.
No,
okay.
I got a bunk.
You got the bunk.
So Maxwell has the suite.
Even upgrade.
No, it's his tour. I mean, okay. I'm happy just to be able to do an experience. However, my mattress at my crib.
If you don't like it, you want to see the right back. And then the one I'm wearing for one out of it.
You ever fell into like clouds and feathers and daffodils and lilies and gardenia and bed of roses? Well, that's what my mattress feels like.
I'm Gloria. I'm an RCA
record. Hey, how are you doing?
I'm a record motherfucker.
So can I get a copy of the interview when you go in?
Absolutely.
Let me get
you
my information.
Let me take it right now.
Actually, let me go holler at this guy first.
Okay.
What's your number?
I'll show you. Wait, hold on. Let me try to scale.
867.
That's Dallas.
Yes.
I didn't mean to laugh at you, but that shit was funny.
I shall return.
5188.
I couldn't even get it right.
Yes, I'm from Dallas.
Return. Where you going, man?
I gotta go have a little meeting real quick, but I'll be right back. In like 7 minutes.
Gloria.
That's how you do it.
You're not at 50.
Glad about you here. Ooh, gentleman Jack, what's up? Who bought that? Blah! That's exactly what I needed. But I have no cups. No holy water. This is just, well, no holy water. This is just Jack meat. Well, actually, it's not meat. Jack on ice. Damn, she.
What's she doing?
Yeah.
Damn, she didn't do my song. She already did the thick of it, didn't she?
That she did.
Fuck.
Hey, yo, my man out there pretty upset with you.
What?
Security dude, he said you ain't wish his girl a happy birthday.
And is this my chart? Right?
That's my chart.
Absolutely not.
This is mine.
Let's make sure this goes in my bag.
Yeah, you want
it. In the loo.
In the blue.
In the loo.
The loo.
What did I say?
The blue. Goddamn deep blue sea.
Damn, my crab legs just out here in the day.
Now if you really want your crab legs,
yeah,
make them hot.
Nah, don't think you're gonna burn them.
You gotta make them hot, dog.
Candle out.
Oh shit.
There's no oxygen on it. And think of it.
Hello, Gabe.
Yo, bro, you left your phone right next to me.
Fuck. Did we get it from
her? She said you was outside.
Yeah, he stole all your contacts. He got everything.
Oh, there,
Huh? Oh. Are you going to see Swell?
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Okay. You want to put that in the room?
Bye-bye, honeybee.
Mm-hmm. It depends on how everything is perception. Mm-hmm. And that right there concludes Club 19 for the night.
The book bag, they make the great fucking suitcases.
They Jack. Really do.
They ain't carrying any
actually,
books in it.
ESPN was giving away.
They could have filled it.
I got Burton shit cool too.
Let me see if there's a treat in here. Not a treat in sight.
The treats were
the bottles.
The young bottles.
But the bag though.
The young
use that bag. I mean, it's not a Louis. Come on, Chris.
I'm gonna say right now that
crab
juice is gonna be all in
that
bag.
That shit is
he don't care.
First of all, that it's cold, so it's not like this.
But that smell.
Yeah.
But it ain't gonna go bad. You can eat cold crab, but
absolutely.
Under the sea. Under.
Oh, give me that green light. I need you. Give me that green light. I'm with your mission. I just wanna put a little smile.
Yo, you should know a little orange cake.
With your permission. Show me what it's hitting for. Sip a little jet, maybe blow a little drop. Before my world let the sea go. Oh, 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 oh. Give me that green light. I need you. Give me that green light. Your HR, my name is Rose. This one was game on the guitar. I'm with an L.A. Kiss.
Fire.
Shit popping, right?
So what's up? This is Ro James, H-Town, Maxwell, Mary J. Blige tour. Tour live back behind the scenes. Exclusivo. That I don't give. Shout out to Ro. Much love. Support. El Dorado tour coming soon. Check me out. Peace. This is my blue peace sign, you see that?
Don't you say no. Baby, I can't stop, won't stop until you say so.
Mary's a glass, y'all, please.
He is like, oh my God.
Ha ha ha.